Mesalazine is an aminosalicylate drug used to treat mild to moderate active ulcerative colitis and also to maintain remission once achieved. In this video, let's find found. What is mesalamine? What is mesalamine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking mesalamine? How does mesalamine work? How to use mesalamine? What is mesalamine? Mesalazine, also known as mesalamine or 5-aminosalicylic acid, is a medication used to treat inflammatory bowel disease, including ulcerative colitis and Crohn's disease. It is generally used for mildly to moderately severe disease. It is taken by mouth or rectally. Mesalazine was approved for medical use in the United States in 1987. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 184th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 2 million prescriptions. What is mesalamine used for? Mesalazine is indicated for the treatment of mildly to moderately active ulcerative colitis in adults and patients 5 years or older. Mesalazine is also indicated for the maintenance of remission of ulcerative colitis in adults and maintenance of remission of Crohn's ileocolitis. Contraindication. Hypersensitivity to mesalamine or salicylates. Breastfeeding. Rectal suspension, hypersensitivity to salicylates, aminosalicylates, or to any ingredients in the suppository vehicle. Children with chickenpox or flu-like symptoms. Side effects. Acne. Belching. Continuing ringing or buzzing or other unexplained noise in the ears. Difficulty with moving. Dizziness or lightheadedness. Excess air or gas in the stomach or bowels. Feeling of constant movement of self or surroundings. Hair loss or thinning of the hair. Pharmacodynamic. Mesalazine is one of the two components of sulfasalazine, the other being sulfapyridine. It is the latter responsible for most of the side effects associated with sulfasalazine therapy, while mesalazine is known to be the active moiety in the treatment of ulcerative colitis. Mesalazine is thought to dampen the inflammatory process through its ability to inhibit prostaglandin synthesis, interfere with leukotriene synthesis, and consequent leukocyte migration, as well as act as a potent scavenger of free radicals. Regardless of the mode of action, mesalazine appears to be active mainly topically rather than systemically. Mechanism of action. Although the mechanism of action of mesalazine is not fully understood, it is believed to possess a topical anti-inflammatory effect on colonic epithelial cells. Mucosal production of arachidonic acid metabolites, both through the cyclooxygenase pathways, i.e., prostanoids, and through the oxygenase pathways, i.e., leukotrienes and hydroxyicosatrenoic acids, is increased in patients with chronic inflammatory bowel disease, and it is possible that mesalazine diminishes inflammation by blocking cyclooxygenase and inhibiting prostaglandin production in the colon. Furthermore, mesalazine also has the potential to the activation of nuclear factor kappa B, NFKB, and consequently the production of key pro-inflammatory cytokines. It has been proposed that reduced expression of PPAR gamma nuclear receptors, gamma form of peroxisome proliferator activated receptors, may be implicated in ulcerative colitis, and that mesalazine produces pharmacodynamic effects through direct activation of PPAR gamma receptors in the colonic/rectal epithelium. Other research also showed the potential involvement of inducible NO synthase, iNOS, and that mesalazine can inhibit this enzyme to ameliorate the enteropathy in inflammatory bowel diseases. Moreover, since increased leukocyte migration, abnormal cytokine production, increased production of arachidonic acid metabolites, particularly leukotriene B4, and increased free radical formation in the inflamed intestinal tissue are all present in patients with inflammatory bowel disease, it is also believed that mesalazine has in vivo pharmacological effects that inhibit leukocyte chemotaxis, decrease cytokine and leukotriene production, and scavenge for free radicals. Half-life. For the delayed-release formulation, after intravenous administration, the elimination half-life of mesalamine is reported to be approximately 40 minutes. After oral dosing, the median terminal T1/2 values for mesalamine are usually about 25 hours, but are variable, ranging from 1.5 to 296 hours. Dose. Ulcerative colitis. Remission induction of active, mild to moderate disease. Asacol HD, 1.6 g, PO 3 times daily. Delzacol, 800 mg, PO 3 times daily, 1 hour AC or 2 hour PC. Lialda, 2.4 to 4.8 g, PO Q day with meal up to 8 weeks. Pentasa, 1 g, PO 4 times daily, for 8 weeks. Remission maintenance. Aprizo, 1.5 g, PO Q day in M. Delzacol, 1.6 g/day PO at a doses 1 hour AC or 2 hour PC. Asacol, 1.6 g/day PO in divided doses 1 hour AC or 2 hour PC. Lialda, 2.4 g PO Q day with food. Pentasa, 1 g/day PO 4 times daily for up to 8. Crohn disease, off-label, remission induction of active, mild to moderate disease. Asacol HD, 1.6 g, 3 times daily. Lialda, 2.4 to 4.8 g, PO Q day, with meal, for up to 8 weeks. Pentasa, 1 g, PO 4 times daily, for 8 weeks. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C. Animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans. But potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about mesalamine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.